Hello viewers, welcome to Elimu TV, a station where you watch and learn. I'm your tutor, Sarah Wamaiga. So today I'm taking you through CRE Form 1, Lesson 6. We are still under the topic, Introduction to CRE. Today we are under the subtopic, Effects of Bible Translation. Welcome. So we start with the lesson objectives. I expect by the end of the lesson, the learner should be able to explain the effects of Bible translation on African languages. Effects of Bible translation into African languages. Remember, the Bible was translated into African languages. It was translated to Greek language, then it was translated to English, then later to African languages. African languages, like here in Kenya, we have the Kikuyu Bible, we have the Akamba, Agikuyu. Those are the African languages in Kenya. So we see the effects of the translation of the Bible into those African languages. One, it led to increased and deepened African faith in God. Bible translation into African language increased and deepened African faith in God. When Africans were able to read the Bible in their language, it increased, it also deepened their faith in God because they were able to know God more by reading the Bible. It led to increased literacy. When people read the Bible in their African language, they become literate by reading the Bible. So it increased their literacy because people want to know how to read the Bible. It also made it easy for the gospel to be spread to the African communities. Like in churches, it was easy to spread the gospel because people will read the Bible in their own languages. It increased the demand for the Bible. It led to increase for demand for the Bible. This led to the writing of books. The increased demand for books led to the writing of books and setting up of printing presses in African countries because of the demand of the Bible. Yeah, it led to writing of books and also setting up printing presses in those African countries. It made it easy for expansion of the church. The translation of the Bible made it easy for the expansion of the church because more people became Christians. That's why it was easy for expansion of the church. Bible translation into African languages led to emergence of independent churches and schools. It led to emergence of independent churches and schools. It also, the missionary and colonialists learned the African Bibles. The missionary and the colonialists learned the African languages because the missionaries and the colonialists, they were interacting with the Africans. And you have the African Bibles written in their languages. It made them to also get to know and learn the our languages or the African languages. Another effect of translation of the Bible is that the African converts realized that the missionary were unfair to them. They somehow realized that the African converts realized that the missionaries were unfair to them because there was, for example, a different treatment of African by the white missionaries. This was inequality of races, which was and is even now against Christian religious. So the Africans, they realized that the missionary was so unfair to them. Another effect of the Bible translation is that it helped Africans to rediscover their culture. It helped Africans rediscover their culture identity. Like, for example, the mode of dressing, also the use of African instruments, and even the practice of polygamy, like in the Bible, David and other kings in the Old Testament, the way they did the polygamy. It helped the African to discover their culture. Another effect of the Bible translation into African languages is that it led to the writing and spread of African language. It led to the writings and spread of African languages. As we have seen, the missionary learned the local languages, also help in the spread of African languages and writing. Another effect of the Bible translation is that it increased printing of reading materials. It increased printing of reading materials of the Bible. People would write Bible in their languages. People would get like small verses, like songs, poems from the Bible. So it also increased the printing of reading materials. So we have looked at the effects of the Bible translation into African languages. So that's the end of our subtopical lesson today. And I have the following questions. Answer the following questions correctly. You give 5 effects of Bible translation into African languages. And on to our references, you can refer to the Secondary Christian Religious Education Student Book 1, KLB, 3rd edition. For more of this, you can contact us on our SMS number on the screen. You can also find us on YouTube, Elimu TV. You can as well find us on Facebook, Elimu TV, and on Twitter at elimutv_ke. Thank you for your time.